Right now, if North Carolina is going to win this game, they're going to have to outscore North Carolina. And I mean that in the out-rebound, they're not stopping Virginia Tech right now.
You mentioned Virginia Tech averages just more than 10 threes a game. They've made four already.